Uh-oh.
Well, that worked out great, didn't it?
I think we're in trouble.
Not so loud. They're going to hear us out there.
Quiet, everybody. Dr. Honeydew, can you figure out what went wrong?
Right away, Mr. Kermit. Come along, Beaky.
Fozzie, you better get out there and stall.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Hiya. Hey, a funny thing happened to me on the way to the computer.
Oh, no, not the bear.
I thought computers were supposed to make life better, not worse.
Hey, come on, guys. I'm trying over here.
You're trying over here, too.
Well, it seems so that we're experiencing a few minor technical difficulties. Make that a few major technical difficulties. Please stand by. Hey, Rizzo!
Yo!
Oh, Rizzo, do me a favor. This screen is stuck. Help me open it up all the way, will ya?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Yo, Gonzo! Pull on that rope over there.
This rope?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, my head. Oh, what's going on?
I'm sorry, sir. Hey, don't make me you guys mad. Please, Rizzo. Rizzo, come back here!
Oh,
let's see now, where was I? Oh, yeah, did you hear the one about the mouse who left the restaurant? He couldn't pull down the menu. Hey, will you stop that? Get out of here. Okay, did you hear the one about the computer? The computer that... What are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to reboot you.
Get out of here.
Fozzie, Dr. Honeydew is ready now.
Oh, yes, sir. Hey, come in. How'd I do? But this is my day job.
Oh, I do.
Greetings, patrons of technology. This is Dr. Bunsen Honeydew of Muppet Labs. I'm afraid your copy of the Muppet CD-ROM has been broken into teensy little pieces and, how shall I say it? Well, it's corrupted your entire system. But not to worry. Behold, the Muppet Labs Molecular Digitizer. My faithful assistant Beaker has willingly volunteered to help me demonstrate this spiffy device.
Come here.
Now sit tight, Beaky. This shouldn't hurt. Too much.
Just sit there quietly.
Here we go.
Gee, Doc, is that the way that's supposed to happen?
I guess I made a silly mistake. I left the safety on. Oh, dear. Say, Rizzo, why don't you be a good little rat and allow me to digitize your molecule?
Hey, sure, Doc. Whatever I can do to help you, I'd be glad. What? Well, wait a minute. Nothing doing. My molecules are happy right where they are.
Come back, Rizzo. I'm turning off the safety right now.
Get away from me. Nobody scrambles this rat's molecules.
Oh, don't worry. You won't feel a thing.
Bunsen, stop this thing.
I'm trying to, Mr. Kermit.
Hey, come back here.
I can't come back. I don't know how it works. Oh, dear.
Boy, Kermit, where are we? Oh no, don't tell me we're inside the computer.
I think we must be inside the computer.
I told you not to tell me that. Oh, Kermit, I don't think we're alone in here.
This computer we're trapped inside must belong to you. Hi-ho there.
This place is a mess. Don't you ever delete files?
Fozzie, now, come on, we have to figure out how we're going to get around down here.
Oh,
I know. What? Hey, let's take the data bus.
Must be an inside joke.
Do you have exact change?
Exact change? I don't even have pockets.
Wow, look at all these controls. Ahead, warp factor 1, Mr. Sulu.
Where's Bunsen Honeydew when you need him?
What's that thing that looks like a gear shift?
It's a gear shift.
Oh.
The player can use it to change the level of difficulty.
What's that key for?
It's the ignition key. You turn it if you want to turn off the bus and leave the game.
Gotcha. So, where are we going? Wait a minute. How are we going?
Well, I think that bitmap on the dashboard may answer both of your questions. The player can click on a location and we'll be there in seconds.
How do you know all this?
I read the instruction book.
Ah, the frog is smart.
And now it's time to match wits with 9 of the most dubious celebrities in show business. the Swedish Chef, Dr. Bunsen, Honeydew, and Beaker, Animal, Clifford, Gonzo and Camilla, Lizzo, Statler and Waldo, Miss Piggy, and in our center square, furry, fabulous, funny man, Fozzie Bear.
This is the happiest day of my whole life.
They're all ready to play
Trivial But True.
And now, here's your host, Kermit the Frog.
Thank you. Hi-ho, everybody. Are you ready to play? Okay. The game is played just like basketball, except you're trying to get three X's in a row and you don't wear sneakers, sweat, or talk trash. Come to think of it, maybe it's more like tic-tac-toe. Anyway, choose one of our celebrities to answer a question. When you've heard their answer, you decide whether to agree or disagree. Get it right, and X gets the square. But get it wrong, and it gets filled in with an O. Okay, let's get going. All you have to do is click on the stop button and choose a square. What is a quasi-hemi-demi-semi-quaver? Is it A, a musical note, B, a small earthquake, or C, the last six hairs a bald man combs across his head?
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. The answer is mo. I mean A.
It's up to you now. Do you agree or disagree with that answer? Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. If you suffer from triskaidekaphobia, which of these are you afraid of? A, the number 13, B, salty crackers, or C, trucks?
Wake up! The frog wants you to answer a question.
Hey!
Good enough. He says A.
Good answer. X gets the square. Who'd be most likely to use a plectrum? A, a rock musician, B, a doctor, or C, a chef?
It's B. I'd bet my entire celebrity...
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. If I ask you to show me your philtrum, where would you point? A, your refrigerator, B, your face, or C, your car?
I knew that guy.
You knew who?
Phil Trum. He had an act. Phil Trum, the human drum. Used to smack his head like a drum for hours. It's a great act, but he gets these awful headaches. He can't see straight, he can't hear.
Well, why doesn't he stop?
What? And give up show business?
I believe the answer is A, and you can quote me on that.
It's up to you. Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Which of these has a girdle? A, a diamond, B, a sports car, or C, miss...
Watch it, frog.
C, mistletoe.
Oh, I know. The answer is A. Oh, frog of my heart.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Sorry, but it looks like you lost this time. Of course, the good news is you're welcome to come back and play again.
And the bad news is... You're welcome to come back and play again.
That's all for now. So long, and thanks for playing
Trivial But True.
That was great. A lot of fun. When do I get my check?
Hi, guys.
Rizzo, where are you?
Well, I'm out here. Statler and Waldorf are out here somewhere, too.
You're not in the computer with us?
Nope. Funny, ain't it? You see, you guys was trying to digitize me and send me in there, and you ended up in there. And I ended up out here. Well, I guess the irony is lost on you.
Just help us get out of here.
What do I look like, some kind of computer genius? Wait a second. I think I see Dr. Honeydew's notebook. Pick up dry cleaning, buy milk, eggs...
Rizzo, could you get to the important stuff?
Okay, let's see. Pick up donuts. Big jelly
Rizzo.
Fill. All right, okay, let's see. Upon premature termination of the program, the corruption of the virtual address space could cause contention with the New Texas and the semaphores.
In English, please, Rizzo.
Well, I think I know what happened here, but let me put it in a language I am more familiar with. Picture yourself in a sewer.
Yucca.
Now, see, when our CD-ROM program blew up, it splattered the games and the video clips and multimedia hoo-ha all over the inside of the computer and sort of stuffed up the pipes. So you're going to have to find our games and play them all the way through. That's the only way to clear the clogged data paths. You guys are sort of like digital plumbers.
Well, we get the analogy, Rizzo. Mm-hmm.
Now, while you're working on that, I'm going to see if I can figure out a way to get you guys out of there.
Don't we have to find everyone first?
Sure. You can do that if you want to. Oh, boy. You know, this science stuff puts me right to sleep. I'm going to take a nap later.
What are all those things on the map?
Well, I think they might be places in the computer and different pieces of our program. Maybe we should click on something.
With what?
Good point. Excuse me out there. Could you give us a hand and click someplace on the bitmap to get us started? Thanks.
Welcome to the Best of the Muppet Show.
Well, that's about it for the Best of the Muppet Show. We now proudly present the Worst of the Muppet Show.
Oh, these clips are so bad that we took the liberty of scrambling them to make them totally unwatchable.
Actually, they were even unwatchable before we mixed them up. If you can unscramble the image, you win. But
you'll be forced to watch the entire clip before you can go.
Did it.
Yep, we warned you, but you did it anyway.
Well, you got what you deserved. You had to watch the clip.
Who'd be most likely to use a plectrum? A, a rock musician, B, a doctor, or C, a chef? Here's your chance to put an X on the board. Do you agree or disagree? Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. Which of these has a girdle? A, a diamond, B, a...
I believe the answer is A. And you can quote me on that.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Versions of this game include Mulligan, Shanghai, 51 and Fives, and Killer. Is the game A, Pool, B, Darts, or C, 42-man Ukrainian Squamish?
It's up to you now. Do you agree or disagree with that answer? Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. What is a quasi-hemi-demi-semi-quaver?
Even the bear could get that one right. Oh, it's A.
Good answer. X gets the square. If I ask you to show me your philtrum, where would you point? A?
I believe you'll find the answer is B.
It's up to you now. Do you agree? Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Where would you find hydraulic forks? A, on motorcycles. B, on the space shuttle.
I know this one. It's A.
Here's your chance. Good answer. X gets the square. You know what that sound means?
Time for the early bird special?
Nope. It means X wins the game. Yay! That's all for now. So long, and thanks for playing...
Trivial but True!
I thought this was bowling for weirdos. Welcome again to Muppet Labs, where the future is being made today. How many times has a memory been right on the tip of your tongue? Well, stop looking at the tip of your tongue, because Muppet Labs has perfected the Amnesiac 2000, the gadget that takes the hard work out of memories and remembers your treasured moments for you. To join me in demonstrating this new machine, my faithful assistant, Beaker. Now, Beaky, everything will be fine, just like last time. Right now, this machine will cruise the cerebellum, cerebrum, and medulla oblongata of Beaker's moderately complex gray matter. Adjust these dials to put Beaker's fondest memories in the right order. Now, his fate is in your hands. Don't worry, Beaky, I'm sure they know what they're doing. The Muppet Lab's elevator shoes had their ups and downs. Let's help Beaky remember.
Why, Beaker, you're hauntingly attractive today. And so the atomic elevator shoe adds untold inches to Beaker's unfortunate physique. And so the atomic elevator shoe adds untold inches to Beaker's unfortunate physique. Beaker, you never told me you wore stripy socks. Now watch closely. Here is the result of using Muppet Hair Growing Tonic.
Alrighty. Okie dokie.
Oh, dear. I guess that's all today from Muppet Labs. From Muppet Labs. And so the atomic elevator shoe.
Everybody hide under the furniture. Something's about to happen.
From Muppet Labs.
Well, Vicky, that was one to write Mother about, wasn't it? So long from Muppet Labs, the fame from technology capital...
Idiot. done, well done.
Did you actually like that?
No, I'm ordering a steak. Well done, well done.
Makes sense.
I know what that audience wants.
Yeah, what?
Comedy.
I think he's gonna need some help out there. Use your cursor to click on the things that look dangerous.
Hiya, hiya, hiya.
Says, what's the matter? Surprised to see me here? And the guy says, yeah, did the cow sell the place?
How about those graphics?
Yeah, if they were any cheesier, they'd have to serve them up with macaroni.
Oh.
Scale, give me the good news.
Liar!
You did it. Yep, we warned you, but you did it anyway.
Well, you got what you deserved. You had to watch the clip.
Jim Henson's Muppets and all their names are trademarks, of course, and highly enforced. Owned by Jim Henson Productions, you see. So please don't infringe on them, please. Their reputation is rightly deserved, and all rights are reserved.
Reservation, please, waiter.
Bye-bye. Hey, look, Kermit, a piggy bank.
This is no time to make jokes at Miss Piggy's expense.
You're right, there'll be plenty of time for that later.
I heard that bear! I was glad to be a rug! Kermit, Kermit, is that Foo?
Yes, it's me. What are you doing in there, Piggy?
Oh, Kermit, it was so terrible. I was using the cash machine to watch some of our most romantic scenes. It was beautiful. Then I bumped the deposit button down here. The next thing I know, I'm roadkill on the information highway.
Help me figure out a way to get her out of there, Fozzie.
It'll never happen, Kermit. She's stuck in there forever.
What do you mean?
Have you ever known Piggy to be withdrawn?
Never mind. I might be able to take care of this myself. Let me see. Well, these buttons over here. I've got it. Okay, stand back. Hi-ya! Oh, Kermit, I made it. I'm so glad you showed up when you did, or I might have been stuck in there for a bus. How quaint.
Hey, what's happening? It's Clifford, your Magenta MC, your homepage homeboy, with a little something I call Scope That Song. You're going to have to guess the titles of three songs. We're only going to play a few notes. How many notes? That's up to fate. Bring on the wheel. And to help you spin the wheel, the lovely Miss Piggy.
Okay, whose idea was it for me to do the hostess bit?
Let's talk about it later.
Moi am not a hostess. Moi am a superstar.
Later.
Someone will hear about this. This won't hurt a bit, Konzo.
Aw, that's too bad.
Spinning wheel. Got to go round. Get ready for five notes. Can you do it? Can you scope that song? No way. Nice try, but not even close. Sorry, guys. You lost the pool. They got it right. Play it for them. for the next one. Here it comes. Survey says, no way. Maybe you'll do better next time. You can't do any worse, right? Well, that's it. We're history. Hasta la vista.
This is the last time you want him doing this.
That's what you think.
Well done, well done.
Did you actually...
Nice and fast now, Miss Piggy. Deviate that septum.
Spinning wheel. Got to go round. We're gonna give you 8 notes. Now, let's see if you can scope that song. Kick it. That was sweet. Play it. Yeah! Okay, get ready for the next song. That was sweet! Play it! All right! Here comes the next one. You won the game. But the really good news is that you don't have to hear those songs anymore. Get out of here. You got it. You won the game. Why am I getting so excited about it? It's a game show host thing, man. You wouldn't understand.
The Muppet Lab's copying machine was a scientific first. Let's help Beaky remember.
Interesting choice. Intriguing. Okie dokie. Fascinating.
What a sad day it is, too, for Beaker, my fickle and wayward assistant, has gone missing. So I guess I'll have to demonstrate Muppet Lab's new copying machine a la carte.
Machine, I shall have to dock your salary.
you've broken that machine, I shall have to dock your salary.
This is it. Oh, I do so hope everyone is insured.
What a sad day it is, too, for Beaker, my fickle and wayward assistant, has gone missing. So I guess I'll have to demonstrate Muppet Lab's new copying machine a la carte. What were you doing in there? If you've broken that machine, I shall have to dock your salary. You'll be beside yourself.
Another invention brought to you by the incredibly creative minds of Muppet Labs. Remember, we're working harder so we can go home early.
Chef, remember us? We're crude.
Yeah, we're crudity.
Yep.
Congratulations!
Yep, you get to continue!
On second thought, my deepest condolences!
Which of the following was not a real person? A. Dr. Pepper, B. Sarah Lee, or C. Betty Crocker?
Stick with me. The answer is C. I'm a rhyming...
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Which of these is the name of a real constellation? Is it A. Pneumatica the air pump, B. Schwinnicus the bicycle, or C. Camillus the chicken?
We're gonna say A.
Here's your... Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. What animal lays the biggest eggs? Is it A. the ostrich, B. the platypus, or C. the whale?
It's the bear!
Yep, definitely the bear.
But bears don't lay eggs.
Of course they do.
Yeah, we've seen your act.
The whole...
B.
Good answer. X gets the square. many cookies will the average American eat in a lifetime? Is it A, 1,000 cookies, B, 5,000 cookies, or C, 35,000 cookies?
Did you hear about the unhappy baby cookie?
Why would a baby cookie be unhappy?
Because his mom had been away for so long. Get it? A wafer? Wait for... Ah! Waka waka!
We're gonna get your beard, Judy.
An interesting answer. That's right. X takes the square. How many times can a skunk fire off a smelly squirt before resting? A, just one, B, six times, or C, more than 100?
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. The answer is mo. I mean A.
Here's your chance to put... Sorry, that's incorrect. Circle gets the square. On your palm, between your lifeline and your heartline, is A, your laugh line, B, your headline, or C, your conga line.
Hey, Gonzo, have you ever had your palm red?
No, it's always been this color.
Ah, that was a good one. Oh, can I use that?
No question about it. The answer is B.
Here's your chance to put an X on the board. Good answer. X gets the square. In 1977, an actress won an Emmy Award for her appearance on our show. Was it A, Carol Burnett, B, Rita Moreno, or C, Ethel Merman?
We all know who it should have been. I've always suspected someone tampered with the ballots that year.
You mean something wasn't kosher with the voting?
That's what I call pork barrel politics.
Oh!
Why don't you go play connected dots with your liver spots or something?
I believe you'll find the answer is B.
Here's your chance to put... That's right. X takes the square. Well, look at that. You won the game. An excellent exhibition of extraordinary expertise.
Who wound him up?
Beats me.
That's all for now. So long, and thanks for playing...
Trivial but True.
Why is he thanking them? They should be thanking us.
Hey, guys. Hey, I've been checking out the Doc's notebook, and he talks about rainbow connectors. Have you seen them?
No, I don't think so.
Well, don't worry. Someday you'll find them. The rainbow connectors. Say, that sounds pretty catchy. Maybe I should put it to music.
Resolve.
Hey, lighten up, will you? Just because you're trapped inside a computer for eternity doesn't mean I can't have a few laughs.
I thought it was funny.
Gonzo, try to keep a stiff upper nostril.
Just watch that wheel spin. It's a happening thing. We're gonna give you 8 notes. Can you do it? Can you scope that song? Sorry, guys. You lost the pool. They got it right. Play it for them. All right. Here comes the next one. Survey says, no way. Maybe you'll do better next time. You can't do any worse, right? Nah, I'm afraid you got it wrong. I wish we had some lovely parting gifts, but we don't. That was one fine performance, on your part, that is. The choice of songs could be funkier, but what do you expect, man? This is the Muppets. Do some more. Okay, get ready for the next one. Here it comes. You won the game. But the really good news is that you don't have to hear those songs anymore. Get out of here.
phantom. Even the Lucy no good for his in group. He's no the only the opus gum.
You got it. You won the game. Why am I getting so excited about it?
Milton Berle, 20 seconds to curtain. Stand by for makeup.
Stand by for what?
Makeup!
Our edible paperclips were a breakthrough in the edible office supply industry. Let's help Beaker remember them.
Notice how easy it is now for Beaker to study that germ. Thank you, Beaker. Now you've broken it. No, he hasn't.
Interesting choice.
Beaker, what were you doing in there? If you've broken that machine, I shall have to dock your salary. Is complete.
What'd he do with the gold?
Well, he put it right in the machine here.
Ah, interesting choice.
Why, Beaker, you're hauntingly attractive today.
I see.
Ignite the fireproof paper in this basket.
You just tingly with excitement?
Yes. Good. Yes, friends, Muppets edible paper clips are delicious, nutritious, and nickel-plated. They're handy around the office, and they're wonderful as a TV snack. Furthermore, they are absolutely harmless.
So long from Muppet Labs. And as my physics professor used to say... I seem to have forgotten what he used to say. I hope it wasn't important.
You know that computer saying garbage in, garbage out?
Yeah.
Whoever made that up must have seen this program.
Oh!
Greetings, culture lovers. I'm about to make Daredevil history with the kind assistance of you, my faithful assistant and stunt coordinator. If you adjust the angle of this cannon correctly and measure the proper amount of gunpowder, I will be fired through the air and will sail gracefully through yon target, landing safely on the other side. You may ask, where's the culture? I will do all this while playing Verdi's La Traviata on the harmonica. You may fire when ready. A minor miscalculation, but we'll get it next time, I hope.
What a terrific crowd! Things are definitely looking up! Okay, so I was wrong.
Animal bowls overhand.
Strike!
You may have won the game!
Why'd you get a day job, buddy?
This is a dream come true. I can meet the challenge.
Hey,
government have this problem? Kermit, roll the tape.
There, now, these are the official Charlie Parker Lives super cool sunglasses.
Thank you.
Welcome to Groovydom.
Oh, will you please tell the band how honored I am? Oh, boy, I can't wait to tell Kermit. Kermit!
A plane carrying a load of sports equipment was forced to jettison some of its cargo. Among the items tossed out were 10,000 ping pong balls and one bowling ball.
Have this problem? Kermit, roll the tape.
Now you're going to introduce me, right?
No.
But Kermit, my mother is in the audience. When do I go on?
When do you go on? You've already been in all the introductions, Pigs in Space, and everything else. What do you want, star billing?
That would be nice.
Will you get out of here?
Say it now, and it's clearly stated. The characters in this are all created. Any likeness to persons living or dead is coincidental, as we earlier said. Fictional, fictional. The characters here are fictional. Word.
Perfect, man.
Rat, rat, yeah.
Where will you find pludes, agitrons, leucoflex, and blurgits? A. At a zoo? B. At a grocery store? Or C. In a comic strip?
Sounds like Gonzo's family reunion to me.
Don't be ridiculous.
Sheesh, I'm sorry.
You should be. The leucoflex aren't even blood relatives. And I haven't spoken to the blurgits since that chickens in the hot tub incident at the last reunion.
An interesting answer. But is it the right one? Good answer. X gets the square. Which of the following is a respected computer publication? A. Overbyte. B. Cousin Fred's Computer Digest. Or C. Dr. Dobbs' Journal of Computer Calisthenics and Orthodontia.
Oh, try to put one over on me with a trick question, huh? Fat chance. The answer's A.
Here's your chance to put an X on the board. Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Which of these was the nickname of a popular home computer in the 1980s? A. The Trash 80. B. The Video Toaster. or C, Murray?
Seems to me the answer is B. Hey, I rhyme.
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Our show is listed in the Guinness Book of World Records. What record does it hold? A, most chickens in a primetime TV show. B, most widely viewed program in the world. Or C, most Emmy Awards for non-human performers.
B, 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 B.
That's right. X takes the square. What was the name of the world's first electronic computer? A, Colossus. B, Unicom. Or C, Murray.
B. How'd you know the answer? I don't, but the quick...
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. In 1992, a terrible computer virus struck systems across the United States. Did it A, change all the file names to fake Swedish? B, insert the words Bunsen was here in files at random? Or C, play Barry Manilow music?
I assure you I've never had anything to do with a computer virus. I did...
We're gonna say...
In 19... That's right. X takes the square. In an 1840 naval battle, the Uruguayan Navy ran out of ammunition but won the battle anyway. What did they fire at the enemy? A, chickens. B, dirty laundry. Or C, cheese.
Uruguay, Uruguay. Well, as they say, you go Uruguay and I'll go mine. Wait, I know. It's a letter of the alphabet. It must be C.
It's up to you now. Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. If you had a Muppaphone, what would you do with it? A, make a call. B, bang it on the head with a small mallet. Or C, ask your doctor to remove it.
Scientifically speaking, there can be only one answer, and that is A.
Good answer. X gets the square. Well, look at that. You won the game. An excellent exhibition of extraordinary expertise.
Who wound him up?
Beats me.
That's all for now. So long, and thanks for playing...
Trivial but True.
That was great. A lot of fun. When do I get my check?
Moi cannot believe Moi's career has come to this. Spinning a geek on a game show.
Spinning wheel. Got to go round. Ten notes. That's the most you can get. You can't get any more. Now, let's see if you can scope that song. Kick it.
That
was one fine performance. On your part, that is. The choice of songs could be funkier. But what do you expect, man? This is the Muppets. Do some more. Okay, get ready for the next one. Here it comes. That was sweet. Play it. Yeah. Okay. Get ready for the next song.
Oh.
No way. Nice try, but not even close. You won the game, but the really good news is that you don't have to hear those songs anymore. Yeah, come on back and play again. Peace, baby.
Kissy, kissy. Get my agent on the phone right now.
Well done, well done.
Jeff!
Don't be such a sourpuss!
Ah, done.
I think you're an incredibly talented human being. I mean, you're a comic genius.
Thank you, Gonzo. I love doing this show.
Yeah, if your nose weren't so small, you'd probably be a big star like me.
I hate doing this show.
I can meet the challenge. This is what every comedian dreams of. What a rowdy crowd. And those are my relatives. Roll the clip.
Well, you have to know how to do this. You gotta be a professional here, you see? What happens with the strings? All you have to do... I'll open with a dancing clown.
I'll introduce you.
Thank you.
In sooth, I know not why I am so sad. It wearies me. You say, sir.
I will do all of this while playing Ravel's Bolero on the harmonica.
Ouch!
It was announced today that unidentified flying objects may indeed exist. skeptics claim...
Isn't it exciting to be in a new technology?
The technology may be new, but I've been hearing these jokes for decades.
Oh!
Every one of my contracts has a standard no pigs clause.
A no pigs clause?
Here we are. It says, I only work with the frog. That's you, right?
Check.
The bear and the ugly, disgusting little one who catches cannonballs. That's it. No pigs.
I will do all of this while playing Beethoven's Fifth on the harmonica.
Whoa, look at him go! Call the newspapers!
Call the TV stations!
Call an ambulance!
I will do all of this whilst playing Bach's Passion of St. Matthew on the harmonica.
A person jumped out of an airplane without a parachute today. He was heard to say as he fell, I hope I land on something soft.
Seven times two is 17. Oh, let me count that. 7, 3, 7, 8, 9, 10. Carry the 1, 11, 12.
Where we are, but wherever that is, we're here.
Computer-generated ivy. Wow, this must be the university.
What university?
You know, CPU. Get it? CPU University? Ah, I am terrific!
Ivy covered data walls, cover up our hollow balls. To our software will be true. We'll love forever our CPU. To all who visit CPU, we'll gladly open our mill gates for you.
Something seems to be going on over in the science lab, Fozzie.
I'm sorry, Beaky. I seem to have put way too much carbonation in your soda pop.
Climb on the bus, you two.
A data bus? How marvelous. Come along, Beaky. Come along.
I will do all of this while playing Bach's Brandenburg Concerto No. 6 on the harmonica.
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
Oh, a minor miscalculation, but we'll get it next time, I hope. The old drawing board. Ow! I think I may have broken something. Hey, cool!
Have you heard the one about the Flying Dutchman? Don't worry, I got a better one.
Oh, hey guys! Hey, just a quick status report. According to this thing right here, you're doing just fine. For someone who's not a rat, that is. Over and out.
One rough crowd. Does Letterman have this problem? Kermit, roll the tape.
Are you feeling okay?
Why?
Well, you look kind of green.
I'm always green.
Well, how do you know when you're sick?
Telling you, if I was you, I would have taken the left at the power supply, but no! Nobody takes advice from our rat. Oh, your computer friend is back. See ya.
You missed just one too many times.
Let me have this here, and I will shoot the blunderbuss in here. One, two, and a boom!
Yourself. The white eternal light is penetrating your temple, going down through your body, and coming out your toes. Relax.
You may have won the game,
but you've lost the battle.
Yeah, you had to watch the clip.
What in the world is that?
I'm so glad you asked. That, Miss Piggy, is the device driver.
I'm certain that's funny to somebody, somewhere, but I just want to get out of here.
Here we go, Gonzo. Try to keep a stiff upper nostril.
Round and round she goes. How many notes? Nobody knows. Here comes six notes. Make me proud now. Scope that song. Sorry, guys. You lost the pool. They got it right. Play it for them. Yeah. Okay, get ready for the next song. That was sweet. Play it. Okay, get ready for the next one. Here it comes. You won the game. But the really good news is that you don't have to hear those songs anymore. Get out of here.
Do-da! 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 Do-da!
Let me guess. That's the email.
You're catching on, Miss Piggy.
More, I'm surrounded by computer nerds.
Animal, animal!
What?
Animal, stop!
What?
Stop playing!
What?
Stop playing the drums!
What?
Stop playing the drums!
What? Come on!
Hi!
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 What?
Hi!
What? Hi!
I will do all of this while playing Liszt's Hungarian Rhapsody No. 2 on the harmonica! Calculation, but we'll get it next time, I hope.
It's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's Super Geek!
Beaker, you're standing next to one of those newfangled processor chips. No, it doesn't seem to be defective, does it? Why don't you take a closer look, Beaker? Oh, dear. And I forgot my marshmallows.
Five o'clock and all's well, except that Maid Marian has been kidnapped. The sheriff's up to no good. That dog is stealing the cheese. Kermit's mad at Piggy, and it's really only 4:30.
Say it now, and it's clearly stated. The characters in this are all created. A likeness too.
What's that over there?
Why, that...
Only one kind of animal other than humans can get a sunburn. Is it A, monkeys? B, pigs. It's up to you now. Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes... Oh. Which of these is a proven difference between men and women? A, women have one more rib than men. B, women's hair grows faster than men's. Or C, women have better memory.
No question about it. No question about it. The answer's B.
Sorry, that's incorrect. Circle gets the square. Which of these contests is held in Saskatchewan?
It's B. I'd bet my entire celebrity fungus.
Good answer. X gets the square. Okay. Which of the following is illegal in Reykjavik, Iceland? A. Owning a dog. B. Reporting flying saucer sighting.
Oh, try to put one over on me with a trick question.
Good answer. X gets the square. There's a very unusual lake in Sri Lanka. What's so strange about it? A. The water is orange. B. It's called Lake Fozzy. Or... Sorry, that's incorrect. Circle gets the square. Sorry, you didn't win that time. That's all. Au revoir! Only one kind of animal other than humans can...
Scientifically speaking, there can be only one answer, and that is A.
Me, 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 me.
As I said...
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Which of these is a proven...
Listen, I think it's A, but if you got a better...
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to... Which of these is illegal in the state of Arizona? A, decorating a cactus. B... Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move... The law requires every Kentucky citizen to do something once a year. What is it? A, go to church.
It's B.
The law requires... That's right. X takes the square. Okay. Which of these contests is held every year in Montpelier, Vermont? A, the International Moose Call...
I know this one.
Which of these...
I know this one.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. There's a very unusual...
Where to get your beard suited?
An interesting answer, but... Sorry, that's incorrect. Circle gets the square. Which of these contests is held in Saskatchewan?
Wake up! The frog wants you to answer a question.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. That's all for now.
I thought this was bowling for...
And I don't feel that we should... Let temporary or personal considerations stand in the way. How do you feel about that animal?
Kill! Kill!
Which of these contests is held every year?
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Good answer. X gets the square. There's a very unusual lake.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Oh, the answer is...
Good answer. X gets the square. Calvin Graham won the Medal of Honor and the Bronze Star for fighting at the Battle of Guadalcanal in 1942. What was strange about that? A. Calvin was a German shepherd. B. Calvin was back home in Memphis during the battle. Or C. Calvin was only 12 years old at the time.
That one's C, as in, I don't want to see any more of this show.
An interesting answer. Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to... Okay, it's time to click on the... Which of these is a proven...
These are way too easy. It's A.
It's up to you now. Do you agree or dis... Good answer. X gets the square. Okay, it's time to click on the stop button and choose... Which of the following is illegal? Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. The law requires every...
Scientifically speaking, there...
Good answer. X gets the square. That's all.
Does that...
Mr. the Frog, remember me? New Zealand, the boomerang fish store? Yeah, I throw these fish away, and they come back to me. That one must have got caught in the net.
What net?
The internet.
Why didn't I see that coming? Lou, Lou, just get on the bus, and please just leave the fish where you found them.
Sorry, Ramona. Yay!
What's the matter, Chef? You afraid we might catch up with you?
Hey, don't turn up your nose at me! Come back here!
Yeah.
Just checking in again, guys. Have no fear, I'll get you out of there. I know everything there is to know about computers. Well, I know almost everything. Well, actually, I know very little. All right, so I know absolutely nothing about computers, but I'll still get you out. I hope.
Where would you find a dog's hock, pastern, and stifle? A, on its leg, B, on its face, or C, in its feeding bowl?
I believe the answer is A.
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. Which of these shows have I never hosted? A, The Tonight Show, B, Larry King.
A, 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 A.
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. What's the motto of the U.S. Postal Service? A, neither snow, nor rain, nor heat, nor gloom of night stays these couriers from the swift completion of their appointed rounds. B, certain...
No problemo. That one's letter B.
And, sorry, that's incorrect. Circle gets the square. Oh. Where would you find a furbelow? A, in a...
The answer is A.
Good answer. X gets the square. That's all.
Why is he thinking?
Weren't even coconut cream. It's a good thing I keep a pre-recorded routine for such emergencies. Roll the tape!
Kermit, Kermit, Kermit! Hey, why did the chickens cross the road?
Because an angry Swede was chasing them with a cleaver!
What was the first American television series to film an episode in China? A. Meet the press. B.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
That's right. X takes the square. Which of these is a proven difference between men?
The answer is A. I'm not a...
Good answer. X gets the square. The annual frog jumping contest in Calaveras County is famous, but that's not the only event held there. What else do they do with frogs? A.
Oh, turn the heat to beard.
Here's your... That's right. X takes the square. That's all for...
Does that mean I can get out of here, Kermit? I can meet the challenge.
Get a day job, man.
Get up!
Those are my relatives. Roll the clip.
I can see in your future. Tomorrow, yes, tomorrow, you will have a stiff neck.
Jim Henson's Muppets and all their names are trademarks, of course, and highly enforced. Owned by Jim Henson Productions, you see. So please don't infringe on them, please.
What's the matter, Chef? You afraid we might catch up with you?
Inside these monitors.
Mr. Beats me.
Kermit! You're in black and white!
I am.
Yeah, of course, it doesn't surprise me. You always said it's not easy being green.
Fozzie, come on over here. We need to stay together.
Yes, sir.
Kermit, I'm stuck.
Ooh.
Help me.
Push it. Okay.
Don't push. Pull.
Okay. On three?
Yes. One, two, three!
Fozzie, come on, stop clowning around, huh?
Yo, Fozzie, you look good in high res.
I do.
All right, Clifford, listen, I'm glad we found you. Let's go, guys, the bus is waiting.
But come on, do I have to go so soon? I'm in high res.
Fozzie, come on.
We're coming, Kerm.
Hey, Clifford, does this high res stuff make you funnier?
Man, nothing could make you funnier.
Thank you!
I will do all of this while playing Genius La Boheme on the harmonica.
Whoa!
Waka waka waka! And now, my world's famous hatchet! That is not what happened last time.
The memory of our beloved Muppet Lab's nose warmer is buried in Beaker's brain somewhere. Let's help him dig it out.
So, the experiment is complete.
What'd he do with the gold?
Well, he put it right in the machine here.
All right.
Why, Beaker, you're hauntingly attractive today. And now, with the nose warmer in place, we have only to turn on the electricity.
Intriguing.
And there's Beaker with a... Notice how effective the lead helmet is.
Please, can
this toasty warm nose? You really should stop smoking, Beaker. It's very bad for your health. And now, with the nose warmer in place, we have only to turn on the electricity. With
a... Oh, this ought to be good.
And now, with the nose warmer in place, we have only to turn on the electricity. And there's Beaker with a nice, toasty, warm nose. You really should stop smoking, Beaker. It's very bad for your health.
Join Beaker and I next time when we answer the burning scientific question. If a tree falls on Beaker in the middle of the forest and no one is there to hear it, will it actually hurt?
On Wall Street today, commodity experts were amazed as beef fell dramatically. But, oh, no.
Kermit, that was an incredibly painful and uncomfortable experience.
Then I guess you want to get right on the bus.
No, I want to do it again.
What's that over there?
Why, that's the power supply.
Oh, I love them. They're the ones who sing All Out of Love, right?
Get cheeky.
Oh, okay. What?
It's weird. Bigger. It's weird, boy.
You did it.
Yep. We warned you, but you did it anyway.
Well, you got what you deserved. You had to watch the clip. Wrong. You're a pig first. Nurse second. I don't think woman made the top 10.
Well?
Come on, Miss Piggy. It's time to go.
Any minute, Kermit. We'll do what we do. Beautiful, don't we?
Sure he does, but he can't wait that long.
We'll see how long you have to wait for a new face. Pig? Excuse me.
Really are an
Hey, Kermit, there's somebody on the other side of the screen.
Gonzo, that person is helping us find our way.
Well, who's helping them?
Gonzo, come on, let's get on the bus.
Get off the stage! I'd rather see...
Oh, that is one rough crowd. Does Letterman have this problem? Kermit, roll the tape!
Ask me what I'm carrying the fish for.
Oh, Fozzie, what are you carrying the fish for?
Oh, just for the halibut.
Well done, well done!
Did you actually...
When the Bulgarian Customs Service was having trouble stopping smugglers, what did they do about it? A. Bring in drug-sniffing pigs. B. Have their officers trained in ESP. Or C. Have everyone take off their clothes before entering the country.
Listen, I think it's A, but if you gotta...
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. Walter Carlos had a hit album of computer-generated music called Switched on Bach. Then Carlos made a big switch of his own. Did he A. become a professional kazoo player? B. become a shortstop for the Detroit Tigers? Or C. become a woman?
Ooh, me, me, me!
I quit. Good answer. X gets the square. Which of these things was not included in the time capsule buried at New York's 1964 World's Fair?
These are way too easy. It's A.
Here's your chance to put an... Sorry, that's incorrect. Circle gets the square. The Museum of Modern Art in New York made a big mistake with a Matisse painting. What did they do with it? A. Threw it away in the garbage. B. Hung it upside down for 47 days. Or C. painted a do not enter sign over it. The Museum of Modern Art.
After cogitating.
That's right. X takes the square. In 1994, billion-dollar Bill Gates, chairman of Microsoft, got married. Did he marry A, a rock singer, B, a marketing executive? Here's your chance to put an X on. That's right. X takes the square. Who were the first people to use the cheer, hip, hip, hooray? Was it A, Crusaders in the Middle Ages, B, Beatniks in San Francisco, or C, Rats on Our Show?
I know this one. It's A.
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Commodore Grace Murray Hopper recorded the first actual case of a computer bug. What kind of bug was it? A. The word computer was misspelled. B. An electrical plug was pulled out. Or C. A moth got into the machinery.
Hey!
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Which of these was included in the Guinness Book of Records as the world's toughest tongue twister? Oh, boy. A. Rubber baby buggy bumpers. B. Twix six thick thumbs, stick six thick sticks. Or C. The six thick sheep, six sheep sick. I want to talk to the guy who wrote this question after the show.
That one's easy. It's a C.
It's up to you. That's right. X takes the square. That's all. Au revoir.
What's the matter, Chef? You afraid we might catch up with you?
There's somebody on the other side of this screen.
Gonzo, that person is helping us find our way.
Are we there yet?
No, stop asking that.
Are not cavorting right. This is the proper way to cavort. cavort. You got that? Cavort like that? You got it?
How did the Brooklyn Dodgers get their name? A. The players had to dodge stuff that the fans threw at them. B. Most of the players were draft Dodgers.
Wait, I know. It's a letter of the alphabet. It must be C.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Lou Zealand is an unusual performer, and that's really saying something. Does he A. swallow swordfish, B. throw boomerang fish, or C.
I believe you'll find the answer is B.
Here's your chance to put an X on the board. Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. When the Bulgarian Customs Service was having trouble...
Oh, try to put one over on me with a trick question.
That's right. X takes the square. Rudolf Nureyev once danced a ballet on our show, or at least he tried to. What was the name of that ballet? A. The Gutcracker. B. A Midsummer Night's Scream. Or C.
The answer is C. What a...
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. I've done some live remotes from a distant planet. What was the name of the planet? A. Farquhar. B. Coosbane. Or C. Nimrod.
B. How'd you know the answer?
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes... What can't you do with your eyes open? A. Sing a high C. B. Sneeze.
Oh, earn the hit your beard.
Good answer. X gets the square. Which of these was included in the Guinness Book?
I think we'll see this one's a C.
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. What does Milton Berle call Statler and Waldorf? A.
A. A. A. A.
That's right. X takes the square. You know what that sound means?
Time for the early bird special?
Nope. It means X wins the game. Yay! That's all for now. So long. Au revoir.
Beaker, you're standing next to one of those newfangled processor chips. No, it doesn't seem to be defective, does it? Why don't you take a closer look, Beaker?
Are we there yet?
No, stop asking that. The biggest one ever built stood 76 feet tall. The biggest what? A.
Seems to me.
The biggest one. The biggest.
Seems to me. Seems to me the answer is B.
That's right. X takes the square. Mel Blanc became famous as the cartoon voice of Bugs Bunny. That's kind of funny because A. His nickname as a kid was Bugs. B. He was allergic to carrots. Or C. He studied for 12 years with the Royal Shakespeare Company.
Even the bear could get that one right.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. When they have a bullfight in the Philippines, what happens? A man fights a bull. B, a bull fights another bull. Or C, two guys strap on bullhorns and duke it out.
Listen, I think it's A, but if you gotta...
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. What's so unusual about elephants? A. They can't swim. B. They can't jump.
Spin wheel! Spin!
Good answer. X gets the square.
An Idaho high school student set a record by building something 14 and a half feet tall. What did he build? A. A
piece of cake. The answer...
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. Which of these will bounce the highest? A. A rubber ball. B.
The answer is C. What a super...
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Which language has the greatest number of words? A.
We're gonna say A.
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Richard and Carol Roble set a record by doing something together 52 times. What was it? A. Having...
I believe you'll find...
Good answer. X gets the square. What does a spermologist do? A. Study sperm whales. B. Collects trivia. Or C.
Oh, we're in the heat.
What does a sp...
Oh, we're in the heat, you beard.
Here's your... Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. That's all.
That was...
Don't say it. Please don't say it.
I won't mention it.
Look, Beaky, an icon.
It wasn't me, Kermit.
The biggest one ever built stood 76 feet tall. The biggest what?
Listen, I think it's A.
Good answer. X gets the square. What's so unusual about...
Oh, we're in the heat, you beard.
And interesting. Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. What does a spermologist... That's right. X... That's all.
I thought this... I will do all of this while playing Mozart's Symphony No. 40 in G minor on my little harmonica.
Today, the legendary Swallows broke with tradition and began their famous return to Capistrano.
What's that over there?
Why, that's the power supply.
Oh, I love them. They're the ones who sing All Out of Love, right?
Okay. 90% of these who have ever lived are alive today. Is it 90% of A. Scientists, B. Government employees, or C. Talking frogs?
Ma.
Camilla says it's B, and she's no bird brain.
An interesting answer. Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. Which one of these is not a real museum? A. The Nut Museum in Old Lyme, Connecticut. B. The Tupperware Museum in Cas...
Stick with me. The answer is C. I'm a rhyming fool.
Here's your chance. That's right. X takes the square. The biggest one ever built...
Spin wheel! Spin wheel!
Good answer. That's all.
I thought this...
Ah, the dirty little frazbasset grummel slinger, little scrooby ruby...
Well, what's that, Kermit?
Must be the cursor.
Ah, I get it.
I will do all of this while playing The Nutcracker by Tchaikovsky on the harmonica. A minor miscalculation, but we'll get it next time, I hope.
Look at him go! Call the newspapers!
Call the TV stations!
Call an ambulance!
watching.
Day job, man.
Get off the stage.
That is one rough crowd. Does Letterman have this problem? Kermit, roll the tape.
Help! I just please. Can we talk about this? Whoa.
Something more important has just come up, Patrol Bear. I want you to release Patrol Bear. Would you release that prisoner, please?
Can meet the challenge. This is what every chicken dreams of. That is one rough crowd. Does Letterman have this problem? Kermit, roll the tape.
This thing happens to all writers.
This does?
Sure, it's what's called writer's block.
Oh, yes.
You know where you can't come up with the next line?
Yes, well, I can't come up with the next line.
Yeah. Oh, well, maybe I can help. Let me see what you last wrote here.
What's that over there?
Why, that's the power supply.
I will do all of this while playing ROM Symphony No. 4 on the harmonica.
Whoa!
It's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's Super Geek!
Ashrita Furman got his name into the record books by doing something 177,737 times. What? Ashrita. That's right. X takes the square. Rudolf Nureyev once danced a ballet on our show, or at least he tried to.
The answer is si, mon chéri.
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. Lou Zealand is an unusual performer, and that's really saying something. Here's your chance to put an X on the board. That's right. X takes the square. Which of these foods doesn't have an egg in it? A. Egg.
We're going to say A.
Here's your chance to put an X. That's right. X takes the square. Gonzo once told one of our guest stars that if your nose weren't so small, you'd probably be a big star like me. Who was he talking to? A. Jimmy Durante. B. Bob Hope. Or C. Richard Nixon.
Listen, I think it's A, but if you got a better...
Sorry, that's incorrect. Circle gets the square. When Jean Stapleton was a guest on our show, she played an unusual musical instrument. Was it A?
Diesel.
When Jean
Diesel.
That's right. X takes the square. Well, look at that. You won the game. An excellent exhibition of extraordinary... That's all. Au revoir.
Unable to connect.
Frisky boosty beer dim boom boom.
Unable to connect.
Frisky boosty looks come a dum dum a dum dum.
Hey, Chef, I'm glad we found you. Hop aboard.
Frisky boosty internetski ba dum dum.
Beaker, I know she sounds attractive, but we really must get going.
Oof! Stop pushing me! Hey guys, could you cut it out back there, please?
Sorry.
Do you have a floppy disk?
Hey, at our age, everything is floppy.
Oh!
You may have won the game!
Ah, the dirty little frat bastard.
job.
Good work.
Now you get to continue.
Terrible job.
Bad work.
I will do all of this while playing Beethoven's Symphony No. 3, the Eroica, on the harmonica.
Ouch! Ouch!
Oh, a minor miscalculation, but we'll get it next time, I hope. Drawing board. Ow. I think I may have broken something. Hey, cool.
Whoa.
Are you insured?
Why?
Well, if you're not, that makes you an unindemnified flying object.
I've never seen such a poorly designed game in all my life.
Hey, stick around. It's still early.
Come on, come and get us.
My mom is watching.
A day job, man.
I've got this one rough crowd. Does Letterman have this problem? Kermit, roll the tape.
Finally.
He won't talk to me.
Yeah, well, listen, there's something about ventriloquism that I think you should know.
What?
Well, you see, Fonzie, listen, Fonzie. Hmm? It's the ventriloquist who actually does the talking.
Does.
Oof! Stop pushing me! Hey, guys, could you...
I'm a rambling guy. Free. Ramble out to the Muppet Show, oh yeah. Meet all the Muppets, oh yes, 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 oh yes. Oh no.
Only one kind of animal in the world is colored purple. Is it A, a pygmy hamster? B, the Grinch? Or...
Wait, I know. It's,
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. What is Maryland's official state sport? A?
Without a shadow of a doubt, the answer...
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move... Okay, it's... Calvin Graham won the Medal of Honor and the Bronze Star.
I can see! Good answer!
That's right. X takes the square. What's so unusual about... It's up to you now. Do you agree or dis... That's right. X takes... That's all.
Bye-bye!
You have a floppy disk.
Macho man, I've got to be a macho man.
Gotta be a macho.
Who once joined Gonzo in a demonstration of the fine...
The bear knows the answer. It's A. No. B. Yes. C. Positively.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Dr. Francis Buckland, a famous British zoologist, liked to feed his guests unusual dishes. Which of these did Dr. Buckland serve for dinner? A. Pickled horse.
According to the latest research, the answer to your question...
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Which of these toys was originally used as a weapon? A. The pogo stick. B.
No problemo.
That's right. X takes the square. If you had a Muppaphone...
I believe the answer is A.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. The Village People had a hit song called In the Navy. Who performed that song on our show? A.
We're gonna say A.
And good answer. X gets the square. In 1994, billion-dollar Bill...
The answer is B.
Good answer. X gets the square. Okay. The August 1980 issue of Life magazine featured what presidential candidate? Was it A. Ronald Reagan? B. Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Which of these is not a real computer language?
B.
Good answer. X gets the square. Walter Carlos had a hit album of computer-generated music called Switch...
That one's C, as in...
Good answer. X gets the square. That's all.
I thought this was...
Hey, guys. Hey, I've been checking out the Doc's notebook, and he talks about rainbow connectors.
Get a day job.
A dream come true.
Get off this.
I can meet the challenge. This is what every Canadian dreams of.
I'd rather see you on my living room floor.
Would you be hibernating?
Huh. And the pies weren't even coconut cream. It's a good thing I keep a pre-recorded routine for such emergencies. Roll the tape!
There has never been, or will there ever be, a joke this funny. Here, read it. Go ahead, read it.
It's not funny.
I got a better one.
I will do all of this while playing Mozart's Requiem in D minor on my harmonica. A minor miscalculation, but we'll get it next time, I hope. Oh, back to the old drawing board. I may have broken something. Hey, cool! I think we might have to try that again.
What a terrific crowd! Things are definitely looking up! Okay, so I was wrong.
Congratulations!
Yep, you get to continue!
Let's help Beagle recall the scientific breakthrough of the automatic wastebasket.
Just imagine never having to empty a wastebasket again. Order your wastebasket today. It comes in both regular or housebroken models.
Want more,
do try to keep him quiet, Beagle. Please. Send us $22.95 and we'll send you a Muppet wastebasket.
I see.
Waste basket. Or send us $32.95 and we won't.
Please continue. Interesting choice.
His toasty warm nose. You really should stop smoking, Beaker. It's very bad for your health.
Not the whole bottle.
I see. Alrighty. Intriguing. See?
Ignite the fireproof paper in this basket.
I see.
Why, Beaker, you're hauntingly attractive today. Low in cholesterol, high in vitamins.
What? Let's help Beaker recall the scientific breakthrough of the automatic wastebasket. Okie dokie. Please continue. Okie dokie. Please continue.
Send us $32.95 and we won't. Just imagine never having to empty a wastebasket again. Order your wastebasket today. It comes in both regular or housebroken models.
Want more.
Do try to keep him quiet. Just imagine never having to empty a wastebasket again. Order your wastebasket today. Just imagine never having to empty a wastebasket again. Order your wastebasket today. It comes in both regular or housebroken models.
Want more.
Do try to keep him quiet, Beaker. Please. Send us $22.95 and we'll send you a Muppet wastebasket.
This is exciting! I could just burst!
Just imagine never having to empty a wastebasket again. Order your wastebasket today. It comes in both regular or housebroken models.
Want more.
Do try to keep him quiet, Beaker. Please. Send us $22.95 and we'll send you a Muppet wastebasket. Send us $32.95 and we won't.
Well, another
another successful experiment from Muppet Land.
Making a sandwich out here. Does anybody in there have any Gouda?
No, we don't have any Gouda.
How about some cheddar?
No, we don't have any cheddar. Would you just get us out of here?
Testy, testy. Guess someone got up on the wrong side of the hard drive this morning.
I will do all of this while playing The Four Seasons by Vivaldi on the harmonica.
And today, we wish all our superstitious viewers a happy Million to One Day.
We've got good news and bad news.
You won the game, and you get to continue.
And the bad news?
It was the bad news.
Those disgusting white stringy things attached to the yolk of an egg are called A. Protenzae, B. Culazi, or C. Ferengi.
Listen, I think...
Those disgusting... Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Which of the following did Willis H. Carrier invent in 1911? A.
According to the latest research...
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Who'd be most likely to use a plectrum?
B! How'd you know the...
Good answer. X gets the square. Okay. Some people have dingbats on their computers. What's a dingbat? A. A decorative frame around the screen. B. A small drawing. Or C. A simple computer game. Some people...
I'll try to put one...
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Sorry, that's all.
Come here, dear.
Oh, guys, listen. I just had the most horrible experience. I had to use this thing that was hooked up to the doc's computer. Here.
Those disgusting white stringy things.
Oh, I know. The answer.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. The square goes to O. O gets the square. Why would you use the Vasalva technique? A, to
I think A would be a...
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Which of the following did Will... Sorry, that's incorrect. Circle gets the square. Some people have dingbats on...
Listen, I think it's A, but if...
Good answer. X gets the square. What is a quasi-hemi-demi-semi-quake?
B.
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. Who'd be most likely to use...
I'll try to put one over on me with a...
Nicely done. We'll put your X in the square and move along to the next question. If I gave you a jalaba, would you A, eat it?
I remember reading about this in Weirdos Monthly.
Looks like you were fooled that time. O gets the square. Do cats have belly buttons?
Oh, turn the heat to beard.
It's up to you now. Good answer. X gets the square. What's the highest scoring word you can make in Scrabble? A.
It's C. The same...
Good answer. X gets the square. You know what that sound means?
Time for...
That's all.
I thought this was...
Don't say it. Please don't say it.
This is Sam, the American Eagle. It has come to my attention that the theft of computer software has become a malfeasance of epidemic proportions. Piracy has no place in the computer industry. As such, I have decided to station myself permanently at this hard drive and maintain a watchful eye.
Hey, Sam!
Not now, Frog. I am stopping white-collar crime of epic proportions.
Do you want to ride out of here or not?
Oh, you have a car? Fine. I will leave you on your honor. And remember, piracy is a crime.
Avast ye hearties, the hard drive is ours.
Aye, there's much copying to be done here, 'tis sure.
Yo ho ho, and a bottle of rum.
Rum, did you say rum?
Rum.
Get off this!
What a rowdy crowd! And those are my relatives! Roll the clip!
Bumps.
Wonderful.
Gee, except your bumps for intelligence are very small.
What?
Yeah. That's okay, I can fix that.
You're gonna do what?
Fuck!
I will do all of this while playing Stravinsky's Rite of Spring on the harmonica!
Call the TV stations!
Call an ambulance!
How about those graphics?
Yeah, if they were any cheesier, they'd have to serve.
Hey, don't turn up your...
Hey, Shep, you're gonna make you melt.
You're gonna look like...
Ah, done.
Okay, I got good news and bad news. Now, the good news is that I fixed the digitizing doohickey. The bad news is that I blew a fuse when I plugged in the pasta maker. But don't worry, I ordered a new fuse. And as soon as it gets here, pasta for everybody!
Let's see if Beaker remembers our discovery of bunsonium.
Oh, thank you, Beaker. Now you've broken it. No, he hasn't.
Okie dokie. Intriguing. Let's see if Beaker remembers our discovery of bunsonium. Alrighty. Ah, interesting choice. Intriguing. Please continue. Fascinating.
So that's what bunsonium does.
Fascinating. Fascinating.
So that's what bunsonium does. Good. And now, in just a few moments, we shall know exactly what bunsonium does.
Oh, this ought to be good. Alrighty. Scientific history is about to be made. Just make a few more changes. Everybody hide under the furniture. Something's about to happen. Interesting choice. You have all the pieces. Just move them around a bit and it will all be as right as rain.
Oh,
Hold on to your hats.
If you're wearing one, of course.
Good. And now, in just a few moments, we shall know exactly what bunsonium does. Oh, so that's what bunsonium does.
Another invention brought to you by the incredibly creative minds of Muppet Labs. Remember, we're working harder so we can go home early.
Not too fast, Miss Piggy. I'll have you know my nose is insured by Lloyd's of Hackensack.
Spinning wheel. Got to go round. We're gonna give you 8 notes. Can you do it? Can you scope that song? That was one fine performance. On your part, that is. The choice of songs could be funkier. But what do you expect, man? This is the Muppets. Do some more. All right. Here comes the next one. That was sweet. Play it. Yeah! Okay, get ready for the next song. Nah, I'm afraid you got it wrong. I wish we had some lovely parting gifts, but we don't. Survey says, no way. Maybe you'll do better next time. You can't do any worse, right? You won the game. But the really good news is that you don't have to hear those songs anymore. Get out of here.
What's that?
Oh, that's hypertext.
Funny. I don't get it.
Hey, come on in here, guys. This is great here. You know, as a rat, I have never felt such control over things. Well, except when I've been in New York City.
Gonzo, try to keep a stiff upper nostril.
Round and round she goes. How many notes? Nobody knows. Well, that's it. We're history. Gonzo, I don't know if you're brave or just stupid.
Do I have to choose between the two?
Just watch that wheel spin. It's a happening thing. 9 notes. Let's make them good ones. Can you do it? Can you scope that song? Nah, I'm afraid you got it wrong. I wish we had some lovely parting gifts, but we don't. Sorry, guys, you lost the pool. They got it right. Play it for them. Yeah. Okay, get ready for the next song. That was one fine performance. On your part, that is. The choice of songs could be funkier, but what do you expect, man? This is the Muppets. Do some more. All right. Here comes the next one. You want the ticket out of here? Adios, baby.
Let's help Beaker remember that old favorite of mine, wireproof paper.
With Muppet's fireproof paper, you'll always feel secure. Tune in next time and witness Muppet Lab's new answer to the energy crisis, flammable water. That's all for now from Muppet Lab. With Muppet's fireproof paper, you'll always feel secure. Tune in next time and witness Muppet Lab's new answer to the energy crisis, flammable water. That's all for now from Muppet Labs. Oh dear.
Science history is about to be made.
Here is my assistant Beaker carrying a lighted blowtorch. He will now show you how impossible it is to ignite the fireproof paper in this basket. There is no way this paper can burn. With Muppet's fireproof paper, you'll always feel secure. Tune in next time and witness Muppet Lab's new answer to the energy crisis, flammable water. That's all for now from Muppet Labs. Oh dear.
Join Beaker and I next time.
Be sure to steer clear of the SCSI port, Fozzie.
I just knew this computer would be disgusting.
Sounds like a photo opportunity.
How about those graphics?
Yeah.
The German logic never quite caught on. Well, let's help Beaky remember it.
Everybody hide under the furniture. Something's about to happen.
I see. Oh, the machine is working perfectly, and you very nearly have it. There seem to be two fragments that are out of order.
Here in this dish is isolated a sample of the deadly germ Streptococcus yucotherium. Now, watch what happens when Beaker adds one drop of germ enlarger. Notice how easy it is now for Beaker to study that germ. And vice versa. easy it is now for Beaker to study that germ. What happens when Beaker adds one drop of germ enlarger?
Everybody hide under the furniture. Something's about to happen. Alrighty. Oh, the machine is working perfectly, and you very nearly have it. There seem to be two fragments that are out of order. Science history is about to be made.
Here in this dish is isolated a sample of the deadly germ Streptococcus yucothirium. Now, watch what happens when Beaker adds one drop of germ enlarger. How easy it is now for Beaker to study that germ. And vice versa. That's all for now from Muppet Labs.
Well, Beaker, that was one to write Mother about.
Bring this leg around to the front. You did not feel that, Link.
Oh, no.
Oof! Stop pushing me!
Hey, guys, could you cut it out back there, please?
Sorry.
What a rowdy crowd. And those are my relatives. Roll the clip.
No. I got rhythm. I got.
No. Fozzie, hold one second. Let me make one little change. Right? Okay, I'll sing.
Yes, sir. I don't got rhythm.
Yo, guys, what are you doing just sitting around there for? You did it. You connected everything. I'll beam you out of there. Oh, but first I'm just going to get a sandwich. Well, my blood sugar's a little low, and I shouldn't be operating any heavy machinery.
Rizzo!
All right, okay, take it easy. I'll get you out now. Okay, everybody, say Limburger!
We did it! Good work, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Do you think we can safely run the program now?
Oh, indubitably, Mr. Kermit. I think.
All right, let's do it. Okay, everybody. We're ready to start here. Excuse me.
Quiet! Thank you.
Okay, everybody. Now, this is our first CD-ROM, so let's make it really good. Oh, and Gonzo, you're a little late on your entrance.
Got it.
Robin, you were a little flat.
Sorry, Uncle Kermit.
And Miss Piggy?
What?
Don't change a thing.
Why, thank you, Kermit.
It's time to boot the disc up. It's time to turn stuff on. It's time to meet the Muppets on the Muppet CD-ROM. It's time to test the hard disk. It's time.
disappoint. It's time to get things started. It's time to get things started.
So let's get things started.
Okay, let's get things started.
Started! Started!
All right, that's it. Enough is enough.
Oops. Okay, let's get things started.
Oh, well, Miss Piggy, I'm afraid we can't get things started.
Why not?
Because we're done. It's the end. The game is over.
Aww.
It's time to end our program. We're glad we made a friend. We hope to see you shortly.
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 We hope to see you shortly on the most sensational,
inspirational,
celebrational,
motivational.
Did you?
Okay, guys, let's shut things down. And let's leave their computer the way we found it, please.
All right, Moore, I'm out of here. Okay, Bernie, what do you got for me? Another CD-ROM? Oh, no way. Come on, Bernie, people may buy those things, but nobody ever plays them through to the end. And if I shoot a scene, I want people... Ooh, well, almost nobody. Where's my limo?
You know, there's times when I really enjoy my work.
Really?
Yeah, but this isn't one of them.
Oh.
What is this thing anyway?
It's multimedia!
Oh, well, what does that mean?
It means the Muppets can stink in more than one medium at a time! How about those graphics?
Yeah, if they were any cheesier, they'd have to serve them up with macaroni.
Oh!
Sometimes I miss the golden age of CD-ROMs.
When was that?
1968.
There were no CD-ROMs in 1968.
That's why I miss it so much.
Oh! They call this a disc? I've slipped better discs than this one. Computers are concerned, which do you prefer, hardware or software?
Right now, I'd prefer to be elsewhere.
Oh!
You know that computer saying, garbage in, garbage out?
Yeah.
Whoever made that up must have seen this program.
Oh!
Do you have a floppy disk?
Hey, at our age, everything is floppy.
Oh! He's right, you know.